Real-life CSI technicians taking the stand this morning in the Randall Moore kidnapping and murder trial.
Moore is charged with kidnapping his estranged wife, Teresa Ann, from a Des Moines shopping mall and then killing her. He is also charged with shooting Des Moines police officer Todd Rowland. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols is just back from the Polk County Courthouse with more on today's testimony. Laura?
This morning's testimony focused mainly on crime technicians and analysts. They discussed DNA, the gun, and evidence all in great detail. First up was Megan Wilcutt, a crime technician for the Des Moines Police. Wilcutt explained how she arrived on the scene and retrieved some of Randall Moore's property for evidence. She described his behavior and said he repeatedly told her how wealthy he was and how much money he had in his wallet.
He informed me he had friends that had millions of dollars that would have him bailed out by the morning.
The Iowa Division of Criminal Investigation. He studied the gun found at the scene in great detail and said there was no way it could have been shot on its own because it worked properly. He also concluded that the projectiles found on the body were from that particular gun.
All right, and anything this afternoon as far as testimony is concerned?
We're going to hear more testimony from friends of Randall Moore who say that he actually told them in advance he was going to kill Teresa Ann and himself.
Okay, all right, thanks.